Okay, I stopped here because I was going to check those. Great. Good, I was smart enough to stop here. What do I have equipped there? What? Sure, communication place for devastating blow that annihilates. Oh, okay, I'd like to take a look how this works. I don't know if I did. Ah, that's why I didn't enter here. Okay, now forge or. I don't know, this seems it would connect back there. Now let's go up here. There are plenty of rooms here that I haven't checked. So, just up. Oh. Okay, so I can't really go up here at the moment. Another thing equipped. Here. Okay, the tongue is tough and that to fall. Oh, Jesus. Higher jump. So up there. Okay, so let's take this up. Make iron link. I know it's not on Ireland, but it's just, it's a more common name, so I end up saying that every time. Amber eye. Be carefully carved in shape of an eyeball that appears to glint in the dark. A sacred tree was struck by lightning but did not suffer any damage. Its resin did not allow lightning to escape, so it still remains in the amber nucleus, providing great protection against electrical attacks. This was the first frozen tree. The first for which we all kneeled to pray. The first in which one could see a face, pale and sorrowful, among the deformities of the pale, frozen trunk. One day it wept from the concavities that shaped his eyes. He wept sap, so golden, so brilliant, the amber eye. Okay, let's re-equip that. Then come back here. I didn't. Hang on, I got the thing equipped. Yeah. This is a new room. Ah, great. Do I unlock the teleport just by coming here, or do I have to use it? I have to wait. I thought it would just come back on me by itself. I brought me back here. Oh! Hmm. Oh. No, 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 no. Ah. Oh. Ah. Damn. Light of the Lady of the Lane, an arrow amulet forged in the shape of a lantern and rusted by humidity and saltpeter. It looks made of glass, actually. Sailors wore it so the Lady of the Lane might find them if they fell overboard. It is still impregnated with fervish prayers of its last owner, increasing all defenses when flasks run empty. It was of little use to the poor ruffian, for all defense is useless against the mighty seas, and the Lady of the Lamp pays no heed to superstitions. Only a dozen of us survived the storm. In the night, the waters were black and freezing and remained still. We tried to swim to keep ourselves warm and, with a bit of luck, find some driftwood to cling onto and rest. We tried to find one another, but our cries were muffled in strange echoes, making it impossible to work out where they were coming from. When the cries began to die out, we realized that the frozen darkness would be our grave. But in that moment, from out of the shadowy mists, a white light appeared, a light that was heading our way. Then, one by one, a young man with a lantern on his boat pulled us from our watery fate. Once he had got us back to dry land, he went on his way without a word. Although we never knew his name, one thing's for sure, we shall never forget him. And it strikes me that if all that I say is not the truth. There's an area here that I haven't entered. I haven't got on my map. your fixture. Yeah, I don't think you can get that if there is enough people ahead of you. Then I'm out of recovery already. That'll drop down the stairs for me. Ah, damn! Good. So this is kind of a shortcut. This should only hurt when they become this large sphere. Oh, damn. Thank you. I don't think there was another path right there. No, the important thing now is to get past this one. Oh, come on! Ah! Damn. I'm dying already. Oh no, no, I didn't see that spear. Ah. Ah. No! Recover! Oh, that was close. Oh, no! It never ends! It looks... Oh.